America lives and dies with its belief of second chances. Weakness is just one of the many problems with America. America worships failures. This country parents are failures. Their children will grow to be failures. American people are staying in history. America is a cancer to the world. Oh, say, can you see this stupid little land? How so proudly you hail this stupid little...
These are the facts. Rusev has the luxury to live in the United States of America. America has provided Rusev with great opportunity, yet every single chance he gets, all he does is belittle. I am disgusted. And quite frankly, it is disrespectful that a man like Rusev represents a country that we all love and a country we are proud to call home. I have had the honor and the privilege to stand on the front lines with the brave men and women that provide us with freedom of speech, assembly, and religion. Because here's what I believe. I believe the United States of America is the greatest country on earth. And I believe that because against all odds, we will not quit and we will stand up and fight.
Rusev! Rusev just kicked
John Cena.
Talk about cheap shots.
That's disappointing.